Hey guys, I'm here with my very first vlog.
And we have like this crazy weekend planned.
Yeah. We're going to the zoo tomorrow. First vlog. Tomorrow zoo. Friday. I have no idea why I'm doing this. I look like Mother doing.
Sunday is Mother's Day. Today is Friday. So on Mother's Day, just go hug your mom. And say that you love her.
Just do it. My sister's also doing a vlog, so.
So what we have planned this weekend is like crazy. I will try to like join you guys throughout the thing. So the first thing we have planned tomorrow is Mom, what are we doing?
Bubble run.
Bubble run. We are doing the bubble run.
I have no idea what the bubble run is.
It's like a run that you like, I guess, run through bubbles. I don't know how that works.
How does that work?
But you also just... So also we have planned is...
Paige, remember that time when we got those cabinet bubbles?
Yeah.
And then we took gloves and just bounced them. It was fun.
So yeah, and then we're going to the zoo.
I wouldn't go for all that work.
Tomorrow. I don't know what it's crazy. First vlog.
Next week is gonna be
first vlog.
It's May. Like 2 more weeks left. I am so excited.
10 days left. That might equal 2 weeks.
10 days.
Actually, yeah, it will equal
2 weeks. 10 days is 2 weeks.
Yeah, that's 2 weeks of school. Like 5. 10 days of school.
For me, it's like I have like. Not only 8 days because I have Camp Wopsy on the next Monday and Tuesday.
Yeah. We have no idea what Camp Wopsy is, but it sounds fun. It's camp.
So, like, you
Wopsy?
At school,
I have no idea what Wopsy means.
To, like, a camp.
But,
this is like really ruining my like video right here.
Don't mind the voices up ahead. It's just our mom and our grandma. We're going to visit our aunt, and then...
Yeah, we're going to visit our aunt. She lives in Bering.
This is a great lady.
Benton, so that's like 2 hours away. It sucks. She's having to drive. So, yeah.
It's great lighting. We need lighting. We're in the car, though. It's like, it's been like 2 or 3 hours since we left, right, Paige?
No. So yeah, we have a crazy weekend. Fun Mother's Day planned.
But if you're in the future, still go hug your mom.
Yeah, still go hug your mom.
Sure. In the future. And dads. Do not forget about dads.
But it's not Dad's Day, it's Mother's Day.
What about Daddy's Day?
Daddy's Day.
Why do they call it Mother's Day? And like, how do you say Daddy's Day? I'm just gonna call it Dad's Day. Father's Day, yeah. Now I finally know the meaning of life. I had Cheerios. I had like two. I have Cheerios at home. The Cheerio cereals. It was good.
So crazy weekend.
You text me about
crazy.
I'll be looking over here because I can actually just like see what I'm doing. So do it. Just do it. Do it. Okay. Go hug your mom. Hug your dad. Love them. Never shoot him with a Nerf gun. Those things hurt these days.
So yeah, he's at the crazy.
Thumbs up if you like Elvis and Michael Jackson. If I ever have a kid, I'm itching. Seriously. Yeah. If I ever have a kid. This is weird to talk about right now, but if I ever have a kid, I'm going to name him Jordan Michael for some reason. Jordan Michael. just like Michael Jordan. Yeah. It sounds weird, but it sounds awesome at the same time.
Yeah.
Well, end my vlog, first vlog, very first vlog, and stay awesome. Oh.